See, sometimes we can't say, I can do that. But what we can say, that it's possible that I can have my dream. As we run toward it, as we work on it day in and day out. But people who are running toward their dreams, life has a special kind of meaning. You will discover some things about yourself that you don't know right now. What you will realize is that you are greater than your circumstances. What you will realize is that you have greatness within you. What you'll realize is that you're more powerful than you can ever begin to imagine. It's not over until I win.
You find out life's just a game of inches. So is football. The margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch. It's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that inch. Now, I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you. You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him.
It's not over until I win.